I like a girl that can put a dog down, you know?
Okay, girls. I'm gonna count to three. When I count to three, you start putting it in.
In where?
Mouth. One, two, three.
Tube meat? No. No. My meat has to be organic, free range. It has to come from Whole Foods.
God, you can do it. It's...
Yeah, I'm really not a fan of hot dogs. I did it for Big Al. It seemed like it was really special to him.
Did you eat your hot dog?
No, I didn't.
Are we supposed to eat it?
What did you think about the hot dog eating contest?
I misunderstood the assignment. I thought something completely different. I mean, I gave a little bit of teeth, but I didn't know we were actually supposed to eat it.
She did. I was too busy eating the pie.
And I don't understand what that pie thing was about. I don't know. Cream pies are weird.
Why she's eating pie, I don't understand. She chose pie over hot dogs.
Where I come from, eating pie has a very different meaning than what was happening today.
I'm glad they let me have pie instead of hot dogs. Hot dogs are gross.
There was a hot dog eating contest, mm-hmm. And you won. So how would you feel about that?
I feel good. I feel like my loyalty is there. He could probably see that I tried really hard. Those other girls were just messing around and, you know, not really trying. And if I've got to eat a hot dog for him, that's fine. I'll eat 500 hot dogs for him. I just, whatever it takes.